Hi, I'm Jen Wilkin, and I'd like to invite you to make a 5-day investment in learning how to grow in Bible literacy. I want to give you an opportunity to spend time learning tools and how to employ them so that you can get closer to the text in a way that will stick to your ribs, so to speak, that will get the text under your skin so that you know what the Bible says and begin to investigate what it means and then how it should change the way that you are living your life. One of the things I'm committed to as a Bible teacher is helping people to learn entire books of the Bible from start to finish. And so to help you begin that process, we're going to take a look at a portion of the book of James. It's a nice short book, it's easily accessible, and we're going to start looking at how we might implement some of these tools in very practical ways. And we're going to do it through a very important perspective. And that is that we would be looking first for what the text says is true about God, and then secondarily, then what we can understand about ourselves in light of that, and that we're going to approach the text at a thought level. So much of the resourcing that is given to us today is seeking to reach us at a feelings level, which is good. We want to feel deeply about what we're learning, but in order to feel deeply about God, we must learn to think deeply about God. So this will be a 5-day exercise in helping you learn to flex your thinking muscles when you come to the text. I hope you'll join us.